What's up, fellow YouTubers and 365ers? This is Nicholas Love, and today is day 102 of my 365 project. Today for my 365 project, I'm on my back porch, and I am using the Yongyuo 560 speed light power settings at 1/4 power. I'm also using my continuous light softbox. It's at 800 watts. That's right to the left of me, and the flash speed light is right here to the right. I'm using the Canon T2i with a 50mm 1.8 Canon lens. My settings are shutter speed is at 1 over 100 so I can get some of this light from this continuous light. My aperture is at 4.0 to just have myself in focus. I don't need anything behind me in focus. And my ISO is at 100 for the quality of light because I'm using a flash. And I'm triggering it with the mobile mouse application. I'm tethered to Lightroom, so I can see it and I just click the button. I like to use a cell phone instead of the trigger because it looks more natural. Like, it's okay to have cell phones and pictures, but triggers look kind of awkward, I guess. So here we go. Cool, that's my shot for the day. Questions, comments, suggestions, leave them down below. Don't forget to like this video, and good luck with your 365 projects, and make sure you subscribe.